Dr. Samauer. I'm a board-certified urologist. I work next to Ogden Regional Medical Center in the Ogden Specialties Clinic. When I do vasectomies, I'm doing a no-scalpel approach, which just means that I'm making a tiny opening in the scrotum and bringing the vas up into the opening. When I say tiny, I'm talking about a little less than an eighth of an inch, and bring that vas up, so the vas is right here, and I put two clips on one side, two clips on the other, cut out a segment, I'm cauterizing both ends so there's scar tissue there, and turning this end back toward the testicle, and then dropping it into the scrotum. Go around to the other side and do the same thing through the same opening, so that people only have to have that injection one time in the scrotum. The advantage of the no scalpel technique is that it diminishes the likelihood of significant bleeding, which is one of the potential side effects of doing a vasectomy. We do it right in the office. Can take somewhere between 30 minutes and an hour. Just depends upon the patient and their anatomy. They get that done in the office, it's done, and they go home. And I really want them to take it easy for that day and then for the next several days. If you think you've had enough children and you're looking to have a permanent form of birth control, a vasectomy is a good idea. If you're interested, you can certainly call us at the Ogden Specialty Clinic and the Mountain Star, and we'd be happy to see you, evaluate you, make sure that you're a good candidate, and then take care of this for you.